Once upon a time, there was a girl named Emily who lived with her family in a small house. Emily always wanted a pet, but her family didn't think she was up for the responsibility. One day, on her way home from school, Emily saw a fluffy baby strolling in the park. The puppy is missing and Emily feels scared and alone. She immediately fell in love with the dog and decided to take him home. Emily is happy to have a new friend named Max. Max quickly became her loyal friend and they were inseparable. Emily spends all her free time playing with Max, teaching him tricks and taking him for a walk around the neighborhood. But one day, Emily came home from school and found that Max was missing. He searched the house and the garden but could not find it. Emily was heartbroken and spent the night crying and worrying about Max. The next day, Emily and her family searched the entire neighborhood, handing out flyers and asking everyone they met if they had seen Max. But Max was nowhere to be found. The days turned into weeks and Emily began to lose hope of ever finding Max again. Emily was returning from school one day and she saw a dirty puppy sitting on the side of the road. As he got closer, he realized it was Max. She was dirty, hungry, and scared, but she recognized Emily right away and started wagging her tail happily. Emily couldn't believe her luck. She picked up Max, hugged him tightly, and whispered that she would never let him go. Max licked his face, and Emily knew how glad she was to see him. They went back to Emily's house, where Max had a hot bath and a nice meal. Emily's parents are so happy to see Max again, and they praise Emily for finding him. Since that day, Max has never left Emily's side. She was always there for him, and Emily made sure he was nurtured, worked hard, and loved. Max has become such an important part of Emily's life that Emily can't imagine a day without him. Over the years, Emily grew up, went to college, and got a job. Max was getting old, but he was always there for Emily, wagging his tail and following her wherever he went. Despite being an old dog now, Max has never lost his playful spirit and loves Emily as much as ever. Emily came home from work one day and found Max lying awake in bed. She rushed him to the vet, but it was too late. Max died peacefully in his sleep. Emily is upset but knows that Max has a good life with her. She remembers the day she found him lost and alone and how they became best friends. Max had brought her so much joy and love and was grateful for every moment spent together. Finally, Emily realizes that Max has taught her important lessons about love and friendship. He taught her that no matter how lost or lonely a person is, there is always a way to find one's way. Everything is possible with love.